with Darrell Wright at Festus's Ely tonight on Warrior Post Game Live. ATA passing to GP2. Wiggins unable to hit that three. Don't want to let them get any more momentum. They just stop right here. They're going to be feeling good about themselves if they score again here. Yeah, this becomes an interesting about a minute and a half here. Oh. Usman Garuba, who just checked in. He was like the European Draymond. He played in the Tokyo Olympics. He's not known for his offense. He's known for his defense. Yeah, he'd like a bucket or two and just kind of end everything. See if they can get something going to the rim. One of those cuts. They're using shot clock and they're moving the ball, but he got to make a shot. Once he threw that crossover at him, the defender just stopped working. Yeah, he's all great. How could he get that? Think about that. Never had to put a step back in. Never had to put Draymond back in. Exactly what you wanted dealing with the good Atlanta Hawks team tomorrow night. Monty Brooks. And there's the air ball three. The 24-second violation. So if you keep playing defense and keep them at 98, you never have to worry about it.
Keep their intensity up.
Well, the last three teams have only been under 100, and I don't think that's going to happen tonight. Hey, Garuba checks in and hits the three. Strunk looks pretty good. It's not bad. Like, don't sleep on me out here. He played for the Spanish national team. Defensively, he is something else. Played against Team USA in the medal round. He's solid. He's a little bit move his feet there. Wiggins couldn't get by. Wiggins will close it away. Brooks, the fastest man to the ball, and lay it up and in. Hey, that's the momentum. The clock is still running. Take as much time as you can. Hopefully they just run out of time. You're not going to blow an 11-point lead inside of 2 minutes. No. Come on now. Don't see the one. He's got three dunks. Just body Garuba. Garuba did get a piece of it, though, but he came with such ferocity. Momentum took the ball in. On Toscano Anderson with eight. 24 of 25, 30 of 20. Brooks missing a three. Peyton High for the rebound. Warriors, once again, five players in double figures.
And those are the kind of shots where Brooks needs more legs. That's the upset shot.
Wiggins will be fouled. Now, you know what I thought was interesting the last time out? Draymond Green grabbed Juan Toscano Anderson off the bench and said, he wanted to talk to him. Like, hey, with this unit, and what we're trying to do, you're important here. And then Steph also talking to JTA, like, Draymond and I are sitting, you're the vet here, and we've been noticing how engaged, I call them the statue guys, Clay, Steph, Andre, and Draymond, they're going to be statues out in front of Chase Center, those guys. And the engagement they have with all the reserves and all the young guys, like Jonathan Kuminga who checks in, someone's always talking to somebody.
That's the thing about this league. You're never content, especially as a young guy. You're always trying to get better, so you always want to be talking to Steph and Draymond, any of the veterans that'll talk to you.
Well, and you mentioned if the vets are taking the time to do that, they're showing interest and valuing you.
Because they believe in you.
Because I know you blew off many of your teammates that you had no interest in.
I had to. I couldn't stand any of them.
Yeah, I mean, that was part of it.
My teammates, that's the thing. Like, when Baron Davis takes you under his wing, it's the best feeling in the world. Because this is an established, monster, incredible basketball player, NBA player. And he believes in you, and he likes your game, and he's all confidence in the world.
That's a nice finish there. Armani Brooks, we talked about having taken eight threes, but that was a nice finish inside. We noticed in a training camp that the chemistry on this team is palpable. Moody thrown in the floor. There's no bad apples. Everybody likes each other. Everybody talks to each other. They go to dinner together. And they're not worried about the stats.
One night it's you, the other night it's the next guy, especially the veterans. And when you have veterans that don't care about stats, you're following their lead. How can you care about stats when you're playing with Andre Iguodala?
That's what I was about to say.
I mean, talk about playing the right way. But he's truth. He's proof that you can still get rewarded financially if you think that way. John Wall, who's telling you, he's been going at these young guys in practice. He's been super engaged. He's talking to them too. That's, you know, neither of us like how it just sit people out to trade them, but John Wall's been on board with it. He's making the most of his franchise. He's very direct with it. And the situation, just an odd scenario. If John Wall's healthy, he could definitely play. And that will do it for the ball game. Shot clock off. Warriors are going to be the only team in the NBA that moves to 8-1. Get ready for Atlanta tomorrow as the homestand continues. Said Steph Curry with a nice bounce back. He did shot it well. The haircut worked. 8-16 with Paul Curry combined for 45. Steve Kerr saw his team play good defense again. Hey, 32 assists. That means they never lose.
There you go.
When he hit 30.